performance present is it is an evening with They Might Be Giants. So we're doing two sets. So buckle up. You're gonna hear all your favorite songs and a whole bunch of songs you don't even like. We've been joined on stage by Mr. Kurt Ram on the trumpet, ladies and gentlemen. Stage announcements I need to make. We don't care about photography. If you've got a camera, check it out. It's super cool. We encourage flash. If you're videoing the entire thing, just know that the person standing behind you hates you. What else do we need to tell people, John?
We could go on for a long time. We got all sorts of stuff to say.
Right.
Important things.
Let's open this pit up!
I can't think of anything else to say.
I don't know. I'm so bored with myself.
Yeah.
So, but we should say we 14 years ago we did a tour where we wrote a song for every venue that we played in. And we only ever play them when we're in the place. This is one of the ones that's still around. This was the very first venue song that we did. So I'm saying the best.
That was a super good picture.
Texts. I gotta
wait. I got a fax coming in.
Just before we got up here, all the guys were having a fight. Danny was yelling at Barney and Kurt. John threw stuff at Dan, but the anger we felt for each other was left in our backstage world. All the hatred was left behind.